the 24th of January, 2024. Powerful waves slam U.S. Army base in the Marshall Islands. A video circulating on social media showed water rushing into a room at U.S. Army Garrison Kwajalein Atoll as a series of unexpected waves surged across the low-lying island of Roraima.